ready to keep you updated with the latest K-pop news. So, are you excited to find out what's the prize for today? Let's go!
After 11 years of marriage, Han Ji-hye documented her everyday life on Instagram on June 26th and officially announced that she had been given birth to her first princess. Han Ji-hye's newborn daughter draws noted with her stunning appearance in two rare images uploaded. "Finally, my wife and I have met a little princess," Han Ji-hye's husband revealed. "We met after she underwent an emergency operation, but the agony was so severe that it made me sick. For a few days, I was in a lot of pain," the actress said. Han Ji-hye made her entertainment debut as a model, then started acting in supporting roles in TV dramas such as Summer Suns. She landed her first leading role in Sweet 18. The next couple of years saw Han starring in low-rating dramas, but her 2007 daily drama, Likeable or Not, became really popular, topping the ratings chart during its run and recording the highest rating for a daily drama since 2000. Han then displayed newfound maturity and great improvement in her acting in 2008 epic drama East of Eden. "I went to the toilet and cried a lot because I was in so much pain and I felt sad. My condition is finally gradually improving, but I am very hopeful that I will be able to recover soon," the actress revealed after delivering her first child. "The process of becoming a mother has not been easy, but I am very happy to have met my beautiful, angelic child. Thank you very much for the congratulations. I will read all your messages slowly as I recover." It is known that Han Ji-hye married a prosecutor 6 years older than her in 2010. Their daughter was born healthy at the hospital in Seoul on June 23rd. Congratulations, Han Ji-hye. I wish you a happy life with your family and development in your career with this new start. What do you think about our new mom? Comment below and let us know. Don't forget to subscribe. Have a nice day, guys. Cheers!
Comment below and let us know. And don't forget to subscribe to keep yourself updated with the latest and the most fantastic news ever. For now, thanks for watching and cheers!